8-minute video, the no pixel update that matters.
And what are we doing here?
I just wanted to test some stuff.
Alright.
Oh, look at that.
21!
Oh my god!
How much you make?
$3.7 million!
How much?
What? Is this how everybody got rich in the city?
3.7 mil!
Hey, Rami, check this. I put about $500,000 down, and I hit 21 for $3.7 million.
I need a clip. Bro, what the f***? Bro,
what?
1076. The DW better not be invisible right now. Coding the odds. F***ing me over. I'm telling you right now. You're watching, Mr. Watson. My friend.
Was that a milli? Oh, everyone got rich? Everyone got fucking rich off of roulette?
Oh, fuck! What up, Whammy? What up?
Huh, now this is the table I can get behind her. Look at this fucking table.
Bro! These guys are gonna lose so much fucking money or become fucking billionaires. No way, bro! Oh my god, dude. What the fuck was that again?
Okay,
it did it again,
number,
bro.
Good.
And I actually just did the same shit again. It went to 35 and it hit 5 again. This is the second time it hit 5.
Chill, don't time it.
5? Nah. This shit's rigged, bro. This shit's actually
Rami, you
fucking
jinxed
it. This shit's actually rigged, bro. This table is scuffed as fuck.
I'm putting in a buckle port.
Keep doubling until you get money back.
Yeah, don't worry. This should be fixed soon. Nah, I'm down 1.5. I'm down 1.5. Hey, I'm gonna need you to look for a buyer.
Down 1.5?
Some unexpected bills came up. I have to recoup some losses that I incurred today on some investments that I realized that didn't make money. And,
Oh, Jesus.
Bro, I don't want to hear that shit hit 5 again, bro. If you're coming in here to tell me that it hit 5 again, bro, get out of my chat. That's gonna mold me, bro. I need to convert the ninja and sell it for like $1 million tomorrow. And then we'll at least recoup like half the money we lost. Bro, please, get Street Team on it or something, please, man. We need to get ourselves out of this. We need to figure this out.
Really?
No, I'm gonna be really rainy. I'm down 1.5.
Why am I standing in a horrible, horrible, horrible location where everybody's gonna talk to me? Hold on.
5.
Oh!
Yeah. Bro, I cannot believe I'm down that much money. I'm actually getting fucking triggered. I wanna go back. I'm gonna go to the casino really quick.
I love that they got dude dancing, dude.
I'm down 5 mil, Rami. I'm down 5 fucking mil. Bro, low key, this table here has been hitting the 21. I gotta sit over here with Marty. Hold on.
Six, I just lost all my money.
Marty, I'm down 5 mil, Marty. I don't wanna hear it.
What? It's 5 again, bro?
Yes! Yes! Oh, yes!
Wait, no, I didn't bet 5.
Yes!
Oh,
it
did
hit 5?
Yes! Yes! I won! Oh my god, I won $1 million! I won 1.1 million! Oh my god!
It was 5.
Oh my god!
Bro, how do I get
this? Is
my
return?
Oh, my god. Oh, apparently I bet on it too.
I'm actually up money now. I'm up money.
Listen, boys. This is the last 500K. If I don't hit this, who wants to buy my castle? The castle's going up for sale if I don't hit here.
I'm down $5 million. No, I'm down $6 million. I lost count.
If I lose here, I'm out.
Bro.
That's not bad. 700K is not bad. I should have left when I was in profit, though. Should we play one more? Franny, I'm back, bro. I'm playing one last hand.
We could speedrun for that. Listen, 4 man, a casino, that's 8 mil, 2 mil each. Boom, throw that shit. I'm black.
Not gonna lie, that shit is fun, but that is addicting. That shit is crazy.
Did I bet on 16?
16 just hit again. That's like the 5th time.
Oh no. I'm down bad, boys.
Were you a fucking addict?
This is it, boys. This is it.
I'm out. I'm all done.
Put that whole bitch on 21, bro.
Yeah.
Yep, this is the one.
My last 500K, boys.
I lost all my money, too. It's over. 17, 21. Bitch. Fuck. Whore.
Oh, we got it! I got it!
Why'd you win?
I said he got it! We're back, not baby! Six million! I got it all back!
Talk to me, bro.
Rami, you gotta listen to this.
What?
I went down
$5.5 million.
Jesus,
right?
Fucking crazy, bro.
I hit 21 for $6.2 million.
Shut the fuck up. Bro, I should have fucking never left, man. Fucking left, man. Fuck! Bro, I'm coming back. Fuck
this. Go back. Do another million.
I'm
trust
coming
me,
back. I'm dead ass. I swear to God. I'm actually gonna be. Bro. I'm coming back. I'll be right there. Bro, fuck. Chad, I should have left. I shouldn't have left, man. Hearing that, I should have won that, bro. That would have been me, bro.
I have said
bro, I gotta go back. Bro, I gotta go back after that. That could have been me, bro. That could have been me.
Who's the autos? So they can get the repairs.
But that could have been me, man. Fuck. I'm going back to that fucking table, chat. The end of this stream, I'm gonna spend the last hour just gambling at the roulette table. Yo, I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm just gonna do a quick gamble at the roulette table.
Yeah, let me do that.
Hi, buddy. How you doing? Oh, you looking for a little bit of food,
bro?
Huh?
Taco, you're still fucking here? Holy fuck, bro. This dude is a crack.
I got back here.
This dude is a crackhead, bro. No way,
I can
bro.
Feel the you... poor.
I'm a right back.
Hey, motherfuckers. Everyone?
One.
Okay, so what is that?
Hello, sir. You're ready to win. How much money have you lost today? Tell me the truth, Ron.
1.25, and I just took out another mill. Bro,
begin.
This is dumb as fuck. I'm down like 2 million. This is fucking stupid. Oh.
How much did you buy in for?
Shit's fucked, bro. It's the same number like 4 times. Bro.
Oh, my fucking god.
I owe Tuner Shop $3 million. Oh my god.
Guys, what the fuck? Rami, what the fuck, Rami?
I don't
want to
talk about it.
What the fuck, Rami?
That's not actually that bad. I gotta sell the M5. If I sell the M5, it's another $2 million in my bank account. That's actually not bad at all. Basically, essentially, if I sell the M5, I'll be at $6 million here. If I gotta give him $3 million, I'll still have $3 million here, and then I'll move a mill here. But then and then the gallery has $500,000. We'll just build the gallery back up. Essentially, not that bad if you think about it, but it's bad essentially because we lost $2 million. Plus, if we sell some of the if we sell the Ninja, we'll make like 700k on that. 700k off that. We just gotta sell the Neo and the Ninja. We'll be straight. Chat, we're a multi-millionaire. We still have like $6 million in the bank. And we're chilling, to be honest with you. All right, I'm gonna end it here, man. I'll catch you guys later. He's not an addict because that's the purpose of the casino. It's not about what you end up with at the end of the day. It's about the ride, right? About the fucking streak. But you know what I'm saying? The story,
about how
the prophecies, and the lore that Lane can now talk
well.
About. That
was the
about
last
the,
one out of the
day
casino
out?
When they went out together.
Interesting.
Lost 6 million, wanted it all back. Like, you know what I'm saying, chat? Like, that's what we live for. Us addicts, that's what we live.
I'll believe it when I hear from them.
Right? The lore. The story, the ride.
Chat was already flaming me so hard. I saw a comment in chat, bro. You fucking RP'd for like a year and a half for the money you had, bro. What the fuck? Oh my god.
Tell Rami you won 6 mil at the casino. Nah. Listen, we're not doing roulette, dude. We do blackjack. Bye, chat. It's inspiring. Let's go lose money for content.